everyone. We're glad to be back. We're going to do some Tai Chi, and what I say is, if you have some stress, you need to do Tai Chi. If you don't have any stress, you don't need to do it. So we're going to, Tai Chi is a martial art, it's the gentle martial art. We're going to be moving very slowly. You'll be able to keep up. So turn off your cell phones. Find a quiet spot in your home somewhere, and let's do it. First, we'll start with Qigong, which is the same principles as Tai Chi, but it's very big movements, and we want to breathe a lot. So, breathing from your Dantian, inhale. Soft music. Take your mind off of everything else. So as we bring our breath up the center line, tuck in your tailbone, raise the crown of your head. Sink and relax. A pleasant look on your face. Tai Chi moves. We're going to do part of wild versus mean. Exhale. And shot, I believe. Focus on something ahead of you and stepping out. Focus, sink, and punch. Sometimes I need a little help, and all you need is a finger on something. Bring your foot to the center. Circles for your ankles. The other way. Walking in a circle. Opening and closing your fingers. Tucking your tailbone, crown of your head up. Keep the shoulder distance between your feet and always step heel first. The other way with the double-edged sword. Visualization. Caress the waterfall. Gaze from the top of the mountain. See the beauty that surrounds you. Thank you. trains passing. Turn at the waist. Gently take the oars and row across the lake. Playing catch. Be 7 years old, playing catch with your best friend. Carefree. Your net in the water and bring it up full of fish. There's abundance for everyone. Push gently on the wave. Another bow stance. Fly like an eagle. Martial art. Punch at what you don't need. Fear, anxiety, whatever you want to get rid of. Water wheel, follow it around. Thank you. closing, take all the energy from the earth that you need. Use it for mind, for body. Four elements, circle, align. mantra these days, isn't it? We get as much done as we can. That's as good as we can do, and that's good enough. Press your energy into a smaller ball. Powerful. Grasp the bird scale. Push only up to your knee. Back and arms extend. Face forward, palms open, big inhale. Retreat. Three repulse monkeys. Pick up the ball. Part of the wild horse. ocean floor. And golden pheasant stands on the left leg. Right leg. Chop. Brush eyebrows. Same foot, come back. Brush knee right. This, then punch low. Let it go. Hurt the wild horse's mane. Your right, turn, back on the left, and kick, block, and under your elbow, block in the second corner, step to the center. Step forward, parting the wild horse's mane. Again. Roll back. Arms extend. Turning into a single whip. Fists. They open and drop. And under your elbow and circle. Both palms going down, getting the energy from the earth. Sink and kick. Box the tiger's ears. Back to the Wu Chi position where everything's in perfect balance. Thank you, ladies. We went a little faster than we usually do, but we got it all in. Now you can practice at home. It'll all work out. But there's so much philosophy with Tai Chi. And we don't want you to miss that. Otherwise, it's just kind of some movements. But the punch, you punch, you let it go, and you wipe it off. So if you want to make a point, you make it, and then you let it go. Keep punching. You're going to be out of balance, using up all your energy. Don't do that. And I look forward to seeing all of us here again soon.
Soon.
Yay!
And we thank you to our camera lady there, Maureen.